Hey, great! You've got the Superfly power-up active! Now you can light the gem lamps in this cave! Helping me light the lamp, Spyro. For a while, I was afraid we were gonna have to cancel tonight's baseball game. Here, somebody mix this orb in with the baseballs.
Nice work, Spyro! The orbs you're carrying have activated this special portal. You won't find a talisman in Ocean Speedway, but if you're fast, you'll get lots of treasure. Have fun!
I guess now you think you're pretty good. Well, let's see if you're as good as the current champion. All right, Spyro, meet the course champion. In order to win the race, you must fly through all the rings. But beware, if Hunter flies through a ring first, the ring will start to shrink. Job, Spyro. That was some excellent flying.
The funny looking guys with the shock sticks have drained all our water. We can't get it back unless someone activates the switches they're guarding.
Hi, Spyro. You must be tougher than you look to get here. All the same, you won't be able to get past the metal sharks up ahead. I suppose I could let you borrow my submarine, though. For a modest fee, of course. A pleasure doing business with you, Spyro. This submarine is 100% shark-proof. I guarantee it. Thank you.
wet again. We all want you to have this talisman of Aquaria Towers to remember us by.
I've been trying to tame my new pet manta ray, but he just won't obey me. Hey, you're just about the right size to ride on his back. Great! Hop on his back and guide him through each of the bubble rings as they appear. And remember, he's brand new, so try not to get him dented or scratched up. I suppose I owe you something for that. Here, take this orb. I found it in one of my flippers. Now that the manta ray's tamed, I'd love to get him into racing shape. Care to take him through a harder course? Okay, good luck. Talent. I could use a partner like you. You can have the orb I found in my other flipper, too.
Water workers have kidnapped 6 of my children and have hidden them in the top of each of these numbered towers. I borrowed some explosives to blast open the tower doors. If you can make it to the top of the 6 numbered towers, my children will be safe.
hop aboard.
We can swim in peace. I heard that you're collecting orbs. Please, take this one.
Well done, Spyro. Now that you have 6 talismans, this door will open. Before you get to the castle dungeon, Spyro, I thought that you might want to know how Ripto and his monsters arrived in Avalar. You see, last week in the Winter Tundra, the professor was working on some new super portal technology.
There, that's the last orb in place. Now let's see, all we need are some coordinates.
Yeah? How about 22475?
That's my birthday.
No, Hunter, don't!
What?
Why can't either of you?
Where are we?
No dragons. Wonderful.
Crush, go back and pack my bags. We're moving in.
Say hello to your new king.
Professor, shut it down. Hurry.
Oh my, oh my. I can't see the switch. I think I've broken my glasses.
Crush, go through the portal, you idiot.
Tell all your friends to take the orbs and scatter them throughout Avalar. Quickly.
I'll kill you!
This is bad news for Avalar. Hunter, why didn't you chase him?
I would have gone after him, but didn't he say something about not liking dragons?
Professor, could we catch a dragon to help us?
Yes, yes, I think so. We'll need a world that has an alignment much better suited to intercepting one of these creatures. How about Glimmer?